Our Lady appeared. The Holy Mother of God. She covered the whole city in her cloak. The penitent sinners came out of the city, knelt before the Virgin in prayer, and thanked her for their salvation. But then the city was suddenly engulfed in flames. The earth began to shake and the gate burst open. And the beasts hunted down all the sinners. They sank their fangs into their burning flesh and tore them to pieces mercilessly. And the sinners screamed and tried to flee them. But it was in vain.